And here comes Raquel Rodriguez. Raquel. Doing a little cupping, it seems.
Yeah, exactly. We're watching, Liv. What opponents Becky and Trish Stratus have coming their way. Liv Morgan and Raquel Rodriguez defeated former tag champions Damage Control last week on Raw to earn this opportunity. Even on Friday Night SmackDown, just 3 days ago, gaining momentum with a victory over the ballsy baddies Natalya and Shotzi. What is it that makes Liv and Raquel such a team right now with momentum on their side?
Look, both Liv and Raquel are really looking to solidify their status here in WWE. Yes, Liv has been SmackDown Women's Champion. Yes, I believe that someday Raquel will hold singles championship. But the two of them together have gelled quickly as a cohesive unit. Who is an X factor in this matchup. Up until moments ago, she wasn't even involved.
The following contest, scheduled for 1-4, is for the WWE Women's Tag Team Championship! Introducing the challengers, the team of Raquel Rodriguez and Liv Morgan! And their opponents, they are the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, WWE Hall of Famer Trish Stratus, and the man, Becky Lynch!
Incredibly focused looks on the faces of all four women as we prepare for the WWE Women's Tag Team title defense. As I was mentioning before, Trish Stratus, a last-minute replacement for Lita. And I assure you, Liv Morgan and Raquel, knowing they were coming into this match, they were studying film of the man, Becky Lynch, and of Lita. Much less likely they've been studying Trish Stratus and Trish's tendencies.
Well, how does it affect Becky Lynch, then, who expected to be tagging with Lita?
I said I didn't do it!
Well, luckily for Becky, she is no stranger to adversity. No stranger to being in high-stakes situations. This is a woman who's main evented WrestleMania. Becky can adjust on the fly. Oh, most likely would have a game plan of Liv Morgan and Raquel. But everyone should know to plan for the power of Rodriguez.
Raquel Rodriguez, a second generation wrestler from Texas. He saw what she's capable of doing at the Royal Rumble.
Extremely high upside as an athlete is Raquel Rodriguez. Is made from the outside to Liv Morgan. Liv's a firecracker, unpredictable, never afraid to take a risk. And that's what it takes to be a champion.
Oh! Former SmackDown Women's Champion, Liv Morgan.
Enziguri, I don't know how much of it she got.
For the championship, an early hook of the leg here on Becky Lynch, who kicks out.
And already in the early moments of this matchup, Liv and Raquel have cut the ring in half, isolating Becky Lynch from Trish Stratus. Oh, inside cradle.
Becky Lynch now.
Momentum shift, Liv now on top.
Liv, Becky Lynch, how smooth was that?
Matrix escape by Lynch.
Everyone in Ireland, no doubt, watching on a championship match for Becky Lynch. Oh, a crushing knee to the face of Becky.
Liv continuing this offensive onslaught. The man is in jeopardy. Oh! Brutal double stomp. Cover.
Liv Morgan and Raquel for the championships. It's been dominant so far from Liv and Raquel.
And again, you have to wonder what the mindset of Becky Lynch is in this scenario. Again, Becky no stranger to having circumstances change on the fly. It's part of being a WWE superstar. You have to adjust and adapt. And the tag is made, and here comes Trish Stratus.
The Hall of Famer. Trish Stratus.
Trish just covers
the leg. Trish now for the win early.
I think Liv just tried to utilize a little classic Trish offense against Stratus, and that ain't gonna work.
Corey, the last time an already crowned Hall of Famer defended a title on Raw was Rowdy Roddy Piper back in 2006 when Piper and Ric Flair lost their tag team championships to Edge and Randy Orton.
I'm glad you're talking about history. Watch what's happening in front of your
face. I'm watching. I wouldn't miss it for the world.
Keep your eyes on Lynch, perched on the top. And this is the sort of miscommunication that, oh, it comes with not being familiar. Cover.
Leg drop. Lynch hooks the leg for the win and a kick out by Liv.
The champion's in control.